Graham, when you concede as late as that, does it feel almost like a defeat?
Well, it's disappointing because you're 1-0, you can see the end, but over the course of the game, I think a point's about right. I don't know whether we did well enough to win it. Of course, we got into the position to win it, but overall, really fighting performance from us. We improved a lot after the 30 minutes. So in the end, we take what we get.
You were clearly concerned when you changed it. What did you see you didn't like the look of, and what were you looking to alter there?
Well, we just couldn't really get... I didn't feel we get enough control of the game. Probably need an extra body in midfield to try and put a bit more pressure on, to try and create some more turnovers, to try and win the ball. So to have a bit more control of the game, really. So, like I said, I thought we were better after that. But, in the end, disappointed to drop the points. But, again, another battling, hard-fought game. Boys gave everything, you can see that. We can improve a lot in terms of our attacking play because we can create a bit more, I think. But again, we're competing against a good side.
You said beforehand this isn't about the coaches, but did it in fact turn out to be quite a tactical game?
Well, there's a few adjustments and things. Obviously, that's our job to do that, to try and see the game and try and help, see if we can help the players. But I thought the players' attitude on the pitch was fantastic from our perspective. Boys gave, like I said, gave everything. It's a hard, intense match in the middle of a really busy period, but the boys left everything there, so that's a great foundation for